So this is my 2K, well, my hair's weird, my 2K Q&A video, and I'm using AskFM again. So let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to start at the bottom and work up for questions. First question, show plan for 2015. I don't know if this means like shows or like what I want to do, but as far as like what I want to show in, I want to definitely start in like the I'll probably start in the children's at Thermal, and maybe the second time when we go back, I'll do the low juniors, fingers crossed. And by the end of the year, I want to be doing the meter 20 classics. I want to maybe try a meter 25 classic if I'm ready, kind of play it from there. And as far as shows, we're going to go to Thermal, the Oak, Show Park. Hopefully I get to go to Vegas, but we're just going to kind of go to the same general shows we go to every year. If you want to know, either ask me a question, comment down below, or follow me on Twitter and DM me, or just at me, and I'd love to answer your questions if you want to meet up, if you are over there. Yay! If I could train with anyone, who would I train with? I don't know. I love my barn, so I really don't know if I'd want to, like, switch. I don't know. That's a good question. I have no idea. That's what I'll leave it at. Favorite famous horse. I love Silana, Reed Kessler's top horse. I love Lucy Davis's horses. All of them. They're amazing. Kind of all the international horses. Cortez from Beezy Mountain. All of Beezy's horses are amazing. Via Volo is amazing. I love her. So basically all the top horses are amazing. And I love them. Next question, ever met anyone off of Twitter? I have met a lot of people off of Twitter. Thermal last year, I met Lucy, who's kind of half Anon, half not, Anon, half not, I don't know. I met Thermal Probs at Thermal and Homegirl Rides Ack at Thermal. Then I met Danny and Working Rider. They came to my house and we just kind of hung out for the day, and that was so much fun. And then, who else did I meet? I've met a lot of people. Oh, White Girl Ack. I met her at Show Park once. And then I went to EAP with her and Danny. And I just kind of hung out with them for the day. And then, who else? I met, like, a bunch of Anons at Show Park once. Because a bunch of them were just there watching. And I was showing. So I just kind of hung out with them. What shows do I like best? I love shows with like a huge open fields like the Oaks, because it's so much fun and we don't have like grass fields at our barn, and it's just fun. Except I really don't like long approach distances, and that's kind of what it all is. So it just kind of depends. Vegas was really good because I like the arena. I hate indoors, and that was Vegas because my horse is terrified of indoors. He has a lot of... What camera do I have? This is a Canon HD video camera, and then my camera that I used to take pictures on is just a regular, it's like a, what is it? Sorry, it's right over there, I'm trying to see. Oh, it's a Canon T3i, and I really do like it. I take some really good pictures off of that. Who's your biggest competition at shows? Myself. I get really mental and like freak myself out. So that's kind of what I want to work on this year, is just kind of like trust myself more, because I don't ever trust myself as sad as that is. And I just need to kind of believe, because my trainer believes in me. She wouldn't put me in classes she doesn't think I can do. So I just kind of need to believe that I can do it. And I mean, I definitely am my biggest competition. Least favorite horse show. I really do not like Hits Thermal. Or like the Hits, yeah, Hits Thermal. Because the rings are really far apart and you have to walk like 500 years to get anywhere. And the warm-up rings are disasters. And there are, people run into each other all the time. And it's just, ugh, not fun. And then the gate guys are really mean. I have some really great stories about gate guys. Any siblings? Yes, I have a twin sister. And next question, how old am I? I am 17 years old. How many horses do I have? I have three. I have Speedy, who is just like 30 minutes away from my house. I have a mare up in Northern California, who is, I've had her for so long. I think I've almost going on like three or four years with her. I don't even know. I think it's three. I think it's three. That's sad. I don't even remember. I've had her so long. Yeah, three. And she's coming back from an injury. And then I have my retired horse, who is across the Atlantic Ocean. And that is all my horses that I currently have. What colleges am I applying to? I am applying to a bunch of colleges. I applied to 11. If you want to know what like actual list, because I don't know off the top of my head, talk to me. Yes. I mean, I'm just kind of applying and we'll see where I end up next year. Next question. Why do I wear a vest? That's actually a really good question. My mare that I am bringing back from an injury, it's because of her that I have to wear a vest. It's a rule my parents made. Let's just say, like, she just got to the barn, like, 3 weeks before. My trainers had been riding her, like, I have a pony at this time, and he's, like, the most, like, whatever, easiest pony to ride. Like, point and shoot requires a lot of leg, but point and shoot, and he'll basically jump it. This horse comes, she's crazy. I just kind of get on her. Like, I've been riding her. This is my third time ever on her. And it's a little chillier than what it has been. She has never been allowed to have, like, alfalfa hay in Europe. She comes here, and we're putting her on alfalfa. For these guys who don't know, alfalfa has a lot of sugar and kind of makes them all hyped up. She's really good for shows, but not good for her. She's banned from alfalfa after this. And then there was, like, noise in the canyon that we have, and the people were screaming, and that was not a good idea. So we were, like, going to a jump, and she just reared up, and my pony doesn't rear. I didn't know what to do. I was freaking out. And I accidentally, like, pulled on her mouth a little bit when she was rearing, and she went ker-plop and went backwards on top of me. Neither of my parents were at the barn. My mom was at a wedding shower. Funny story, tangent. Whenever I go to, like, events with that family, and she was at the wedding shower for it, they're like, oh, you're the one that rides! Like, yeah. They're like, oh, yeah, I remember. Your mom left early to go to the hospital for you. I was like, that's me. And my dad was at home, and they had to come up to, like, meet me at the hospital, and I was in the concussion with them. I was in the hospital with, mild head trauma. So ever since then, like, my parents had two rules. One, if I'm gonna ride, I have to wear a vest, unless it's, like, 500 degrees, and I'll, like, fall off and faint because I'm wearing the vest. And two, one of the two of them have to be at every single lesson, and, like, every time I ride, one of them has to be there. And then, next question. Why don't I show in a show jacket? I think you're referring to, like, the show pictures I post. I do jumpers, so most shows don't require you to wear, like, a hunt coat or, like, jacket when you show. So I just don't. Unless it's, like, a classic or the show says it's required that you wear a jacket. I just don't like it because I had so many cute outfits they brought with me to Vegas. And I bought new sweaters while I was in Vegas. And I love them. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to wear my cute outfits instead of, like, trying to wear a hunt coat and find something that, like, shirts and whatever that went with a hunt coat. Last question. Oh, no, that is all. I have a, can I get your honest opinion on a YouTube video, but I can't really do a Q&A. So, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Mwah. And maybe I'll do this again soon if you guys like it. Comment below if you want me to do a Q&A video. I can link my Ask FM below and you all can ask me questions. Thank you!